the big blue sky. What I try to suggest to people is that you don't have to be a trained decorator to achieve island living. It'll be so. I design it so that everything feels like it's a home. And that it's very accessible. And that you too can do this.